Not a damn thing. My phone ain't working either. Hey, about your dad? I don't know what to say about it.
Then don't. Leave it be. And we gotta tell Merle what happened.
Yeah, I suppose we do. But we ought to warn people first.
What? Go to the cops? Please. We gotta go get Merle.
Merle, he's... Well, he's just not right.
What'd you say to me, old man? Merle's 10 times the man you are.
All right, all right. Just seems you boys turn hay into shit when you're together.
No driving through that. We're on foot from here.
Ah, boy. Bet them psychos came here, too.
Yeah, maybe. Town circled their wagons, you see? Looks like a DMZ.
If there's any gas, it'll be at Lucky's.
Power's out.
Come on up here and talk a minute. Use the ladder near the dumpster. Hey man, up here.
Not set up.
We'll talk when you finish the nickel tour. Jimmy Blake, last standing officer of the Sedalia SO.
Go for you. Cycles all over this place, too.
The Biters? Yeah, they're everywhere, man. Where have you been?
Up in the hills, hunting. Didn't know nothing about them till they tore up our camp. Still don't.
Uh-huh. Let me bring you up to speed. More of them come every day. We help each other survive, or we don't. That's it. Normal rules suspended for the foreseeable future. That applies to good guys and to, hunters. 10-4?
Yeah, I get it. But who's we?
The kid holed up in the gas station and the deputy in the cell block. He's interesting. I want to do one last radio check before bugging out, though.
Well, then do it.
The batteries went dead 2 days back. Can't find fresh ones. If you can, I'm happy to supply a little bird's eye coverage. I'm a hell of a shot.
Batteries? Okay. I'll keep an eye out. I need gas, though.
I think it's long gone, but the kid would know better than me. The batteries I need are D-cells. Got it?
You'll do.
Over here, man. Inside the station.
Something you want? Huh? I ain't standing out here playing bait all day.
You got a car? You need gas, right? I can get you gas. I'm Warren.
Daryl, it's a truck. What happened here?
The eaters happened. Me and my dad holed up here with Uncle Lester. The town held them off okay, until we lost all the cops. All but Blake.
Uncle Lester? Lucky Les?
Yeah, the same. He and Dad went out to see who was left. I don't think they're coming back, but Uncle Lester has the key to the generator cage.
And that's how we get the gas pumps running again.
Right. You get the keys and crank the Jenny, I use my codes to turn on the pumps, and we get out of here. Win-win.
You're coming with me now?
I'm not staying here, buddy. We got a deal? Look, Uncle Lester headed to the trailer park behind the general store. We got a lot of family there.
Power's out.
Hey, what are you doing here? Hey, talking to you.
Who locked you up?
I locked me up. I'm guarding the cache until Sheriff Turner comes up from Pemberton to relieve me.
Guarding it? From who?
From the damn ghouls. Who else? You slow?
You sure he's coming? You can ride out with me. I trade you passage for some of what's in those crates.
Get your damn eyes off the cache! I mean, listen, son. I'm staying. But I am hungry. If you were to slide me a bite to eat, a few items might walk out of this cage. You follow?
Yeah, it ain't rocket science.
Good. Real good. Well, look here. Just what the doctor ordered. Here you go, son. What do you say we keep this transaction just between us?
You sure you ain't coming with?
Oh, hell no. This is my post. Where am I gonna be safer?
Man, you don't have the key, do you?
Go on now. Get. Leave me to my duty.
What happens when you get hungry again?
Perfect.
That's what you needed?
Just right. I'll run the scan. In the meantime, I've got you covered. I'll be ready to leave town when you are.
Meet me back at the north side of the barricades, then.
Yep. Look forward to getting off this roof.
That works. Make sure you're there when we go. Or you're gonna get left.
You got it.
out here.
Hope you still got that Jenny key on you, Les. That's it. Big thanks.
Hey, you got it?
Yep.
All right, good deal. Open the Jenny cage. Are my dad and Uncle Lester behind you?
Just get the pumps on, okay, Warren?
Oh. Okay. It's all ready. Open the cage and hit the primer. Okay, where's your car?
What you think I'm doing, Jess? And start the damn truck!
What you got here? Perfect. All full up.